Welcome, learners, for our today's lesson. Today we are going to do something different, that is on temperature. So before we take a step, we are going to define what is temperature. And we are saying that temperature is the hotness or coldness of a place or substance. So we use a thermometer to measure, that is the temperature, in units known as degrees Celsius. So we are saying there is a thermometer, and of course we used to measure using a thermometer, and the unit is degrees Celsius. So at the sea level, that is around the coast, water boils at 100 degrees Celsius and freezes at 0 degrees Celsius. So decrease in temperature leads to cooling, while an increase in temperature leads to warming. So I want to take you through some of the examples on how we can attempt questions when we have when we have been given questions. So examples. Our first example, we're saying, example one, a container had water whose temperature was 36 degrees Celsius. This water was heated until it boiled. Find the rise in temperature. So the question is, find the rise in temperature. So we have the boiling point, which is 100 degrees Celsius, and of course we have the temperature was 36 degrees. That is now the initial temperature. So we are saying initial temperature is 36 degrees Celsius. Then the new temperature, we are talking of 100 degrees Celsius. So the question is, find the rise in temperature. So we're going to take the new temperature, which is 100 degrees Celsius, subtract the initial temperature, which was 36 degrees Celsius, and of course we shall have 64 degrees Celsius. Example two, the temperature of a metal rod was 86 degrees Celsius. It was then cooled by 51 degrees Celsius. What was the new reading on the thermometer? So we are saying that now the initial temperature, that is example two, let's write initial temperature to be 86 degrees Celsius. Then after cooling, the current temperature or the new temperature, we have 51 degrees Celsius. So let's find what was the reading on the thermometer. So definitely we are going to take 86 as the current temperature, as the initial temperature, subtract 51 as the current temperature. So the reading on the thermometer is going to be 35 degrees Celsius. Remember, this was dropping. The temperature was dropping because the initial was 86 and it dropped by 51 degrees Celsius. So what is the current temperature now? Is 35. We are talking of thermometer. Our last example, before I give you some assignment, we have the temperature of ice was 0 degrees Celsius. After cooling, the temperature became 15 degrees below the zero point. So after cooling, the new temperature is 15 degrees Celsius below zero. So meaning that now this is going to be negative 15. So we have the initial temperature, which is 0 degrees Celsius. Then the current temperature, the new temperature, we have, it is 15 below. So 15 below, it means that now we are going back. So if we can use a number line, definitely from 0 we go to negative 1, then negative 2, negative 3, 4, 5, until negative 15. So our current temperature is negative 15 degrees Celsius. So learners, I'm going to stop there for a start. Since the temperature is wide, I just want to give you some few questions and see how we can work them out before we pick on the other lesson. Thank you and have a blessed day.